Hey fans, once again, it's Rocky Romero and Kevin Kelly. We're inside Kagoshima Arena where tonight it all goes down. B-block action, Ibushi's hometown, and anything could happen. It's going to get wild. It all gets started 6:30 local time, which is 5:30 in the morning on the East Coast, 2:30 Pacific in the West. And Rocky, it has been a great tournament so far.
It's been an amazing tournament. We've seen so many fantastic matches, but you have some big news.
I do. And it all goes down, of course, tonight, but the news is about new subscribers. Today is August 1st. Today is the first day of the month. It's the day billing happens to all current subscribers. So if you subscribe today, you get the full month's value.
All 30 days.
Yes. You get every minute of the G1 Climax Tournament live, including the finals, and you get to watch all of the matches that you haven't seen live, courtesy of VOD.
So subscribe right now.
Yeah, if you subscribe today, you won't miss anything live going the rest of the way. That's why we're making sure you do it as of August 1st. Let's quick take a look at the standings. A block, very competitive with Hiroshi Tanahashi on top with 10 points. And then Evil, Switchblade Jay White, Minoru Suzuki, and Kazuchika Okada, they're in second place at 8.
Ooh, interesting.
It's getting tight. It's very, very tight. And with Fale at 6, Elgin still mathematically eliminated, and of course there have been some eliminations as well.
What about the B-block? What about tonight?
B-block tonight, it's all been Kenny Omega so far.
Yes, it has been the Kenny Omega show.
Unbeaten, 5 matches, sits at 10 points. Tetsuya Naito, the lone loss to Omega in the first match, he's at 8. And then Sonata, Zack Sabre Jr., Omega's opponent tonight, and Rocky's pick to win.
My pick to win.
And hometown boy Kota Ibushi, they sit at 6 with Ishii, Goto, at 4. Those are the guys that are still mathematically
eliminated. Our big main event tonight, you talked about it. Ibushi versus Goto. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be a fight. They're going to be like, bang, bang, boom, bam, and then all kinds of stuff, and then somebody's going to raise their hand. Yeah, the winner.
Do you think...
That's all I got.
Do you think tonight's the night that Omega stumbles?
I think it could be, because let's talk about Zack Sabre Jr. He's the guy who defeated Naito, Sonata, in the New Japan Cup. So yes, and he's my pick, most importantly.
Yeah, he has beaten everybody at the top of the roster,
beat Okada too.
Yeah, he just beat Okada in the UK. And he hasn't beaten Omega, because they haven't wrestled in 5 years, but it happens tonight, and you'll be able to see it live.
All right, NJPWWorld.com, get on it, subscribe right now, tell a friend, tell your family, tell your brother, your sister, your cousin, your aunt, your uncle, your mother, your dad, somebody, go, get it, done. Okay, I'm done.
And
I'm done.
Are we done?
I'm done selling.
Is everything okay with Balloon Gate? Are you and Okada?
Why would you bring that up?
Because it's been a huge side story this entire
time. I'm out of here.
Well, Rocky's mad now, apparently, because Okada's been hitting him with balloons this entire time. I can't explain it. But make sure you join us live, NJPWWorld.com. Bell-to-bell coverage, G1 Climax 28. Rocky, come on. I'm sorry.